Air-powered robot walks using physics, not electronics. Forget wires, chips, and code. This robot runs on nothing but air and a clever bit of physics. Created at the AMOLF Institute in the Netherlands, this soft-bodied bot uses inflatable tube legs with a kink in each one. As air flows through, the kink travels down the tube, causing the leg to wobble and move, similar to those inflatable tube dancers you see outside car dealerships, but with a bit more purpose. At first, the legs move in the chaotic directions, but within milliseconds, they start syncing up automatically. No computer required. The result, a surprisingly fast robot that can scoot along at 30 times its body length per second. Even better, it adapts. Hit a bump and its legs resync, toss it into water and it switches into a smooth swimming motion like it was made for it. No brains, no software, just smart design that leverages the natural behavior of materials. A reminder that sometimes simple physics beats complex tech. This tech could one day help with tasks from drug delivery to space exploration, anywhere electronics might struggle. Not bad for a robot made of tubes. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious about how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Thank you.